Today's telecast is presented live from Brawltimore Scaryland, and we're at B&D Spank Stadium for today's game. The stadium is sold out and the atmosphere is electric. The fans want to see some hard-hitting carnage, and so do I.
I heard the city was famous for crabs, so if you get lucky tonight, Grim, make sure you take a shampoo with that Quell lotion and see a doctor.
Yeah, this is going to be a bloody game. The teams are loading their weapons and sharpening their spikes. The Mile High Chronic take on the Baltimore Razors. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Are you ready for some MFL action?
Am I? I love MILFs. Mutants I'd like to fuck.
He said MFL, not M-I-L-F, you half-wit.
Wow, I thought you were talking about the Mayhem Bowl halftime Mutant Lingerie girls team. What a zombie QB with that big rack of ribs and almost no waist at all. Ho-ho, va-va-va-boom.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot.
Scrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
Second down and a lot.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, 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 hot.
And he picks up about six on the play. And that'll bring up third down and seven.
Hot one. Hot two, hot, hot, hot.
Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
And it's first and ten.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot.
Call that about a six-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor, my bro.
Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
Second down and more than the QB would like.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
He might have managed to dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in, you know, the usual money, bodies, coffee cans filled with, well, you know, mostly coffee. Tastes better, like Eskimos burying salmon.
And then he jars the ball loose, and it's a fumble. That's what happens when you hurdle and take a hard hit. Sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Punt return. Oh, and that one's going to hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one.
Pick up the first down with a nice piece of running there. And it's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. 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 Hot.
Second down. In a very lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
didn't like that last play, so he decided to undo it with a time warp dirty trick.
I don't trust quarterbacks with that kind of power. First it's plays, what's next? Drive around, then take your money back. Data model, then take your money back. It's a slippery slope, Grim.
Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot...
Was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Hey, guys, this isn't funny. I swear to drunk, I'm not God, but seriously, stay in drugs each quarter.
And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
He picks up a two. And that'll be second and eight to go.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And whoever said never hit a man when he's down is just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
Third down and, well, good luck.
Hot one, hot two, hot...
The defense is on its heels. Great run on that play. The offense is lining up to go for it on fourth down. And the defense is looking for a stop or a death. Either will work, but they prefer the kill. Well, they keep it on the ground and got nowhere.
Yeah, and now this drive is...
You gotta be fucking kidding me. If that's a penalty, they should come up here and penalize us, too.
Hey, don't give these refs any ideas, you idiot. Ref, hide the stash.
On it. And it's first and ten. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Ho-ho! Crowd's loving it. First and four.
Not one, not two, not eight.
I'm gonna say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. The offense lost another running back and only two remain on their roster. When a team loses all their running backs, they lose their ability to run the ball.
Yeah, like if I rip out your tongue, you won't be able to speak. Tell us something we don't know, genius.
And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And the QB might as well just... Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey.
Actually, he does have some turkey skin grafted on his backside from that bad burn he had last year.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
And the easiest play in the league, and he chokes.
Yeah, he's a choker.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot, hot,
catches it for 6 yards. Good mitts on. Oh, no, that was totally unnecessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front row because that was splattering everywhere.
And that'll be second down and four.
Hot one, hot two.
Was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. Third down and three.
Hot one, hot two.
It's anyone's game at the end of quarter one. Third down and three.
Hot one, hot two.
Whenever a player gets big like this, reminds me that Tom Hanks. Ooh, that hit's going to shave a few days. Oh, you knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he booted a high-arcing rainbow. The return. Oh, with the brutal hit. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And the ground game is starting to soften up the defense. First down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two,
run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the changes, Gordon, did it? How good can it be?
Second down and five.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it's
bingo, bingo. I just hit that mutant bingo. And all I was missing was his number for the last 3 plays. Talk about luck.
First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, 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 I got bingo, Grim.
And the defense is on his heels. He did it, he scores. And with that amazing run, he first. It appears that the ref just received a pair of very expensive alligator skin shoes. Put some cement shoes on before this game slips away.
I always wanted a pair of alligator skin shoes, Grim. You hurt them when you put them on. They feel just like chicken skin shoes.
The offense has no running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Grim?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron. And they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. You know, Briggs, when the ref is faster than your football team, you've got some serious issues. First down and forever. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. First down in a mile.
Hot one, hot two.
The defense didn't give an inch. No gain on that play. Second down in a mile.
Hot one, hot two.
Great play by the defense. It's not too often a quarterback gets rejected.
That's why that's the position I originally tried out for. I want to know what it's like for other people to accept you.
Now that went from a joke to making me feel feelings. Stop it. This isn't a place to feel feelings. This is football. Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Ah, I'm going in circles.
And it's first and ten.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, with a punishing hit, the quarterback goes down. Second down and a lot.
Hot one, hot two.
He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage. Third down and long.
Hot one, hot two.
First down and nine. And the defense goes for the jugular and rush. If he was still talking, he'd be saying, Psycho Killer Keska say. What the fuck? First down and five. Cornerback is down.
Zoom in on his face. I want to see if the little bastard's crying.
Second down and seven. And kickers practice for this kind of kick every day. Pretty standard.
Nothing standard when you got bloodthirsty mutants on the defensive line.
He's got the distance, and the kick is good. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not your own.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Warning sounds, only 2 minutes left in the first half. Second down in a very lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that's a sack. The quarterback has to get rid of the ball there.
Oh,
The defense calls their first timeout to save some clock.
I save clocks too, Grim. My wife hates them. They take up the whole garage.
Wait, what? You're married?
It's complicated.
I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can... Oh, with the punishing hit! And it's first and ten. Steering a pick six, but dropped the interception.
And it's why he's on defense, schmuck.
Second down and 10.
Call it turkey.
Nobody can touch you with eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about?
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good.
As expected.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and ten. Punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Cause he just walked all over him. And it's first and ten. At this rate, the QB's get pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich?
Move, baby. I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because you're too fast.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
And he just slipped away like a greased pig.
First down. I see this guy drop a...
Boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. Oh, and he might have just saved a touchdown on that deflection. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a 2-minute drill.
You can't keep a good mutant down.
He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. And the easiest play in the league, and he chokes.
Yeah, he's a choker.
He's a midnight smoker.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And it's first and ten.
right. You can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
It's a close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsanto Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. Third quarter about to begin here, and these guys are locked in a nearly dead heat.
I was locked in a dead heat under the covers last night when Brick started farting like a 4th of July fireworks finale.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. They're going to be able to return this one. And it's first and 10. Look out, that's an all-out attack on the... Now the QB has to try to run out of bounds before they get to him. Needless to say, with 7 crazed defenders coming after him, that's not easy.
Ah, the old quarterback shellac play.
And it's first and 10. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. And that is a big gain. You know the defense wants some payback after that. Third and 4. Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got dead mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to fight it.
And the offense has only 2 running backs left, and the defense is licking their lips.
I think they want to hit those last 2 runners for this admin.
And it's first and 10. He had nowhere to go and got nothing out of it. Second down and 10.
Hot 1, hot 2, 8.
And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. Down at 6.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot 8.
And another interception. This quarterback is going to... He finds open space. He's running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
The ref calls a penalty. You know, the MFL has eliminated almost every penalty in the rule book, and yet it still feels like there's way too many penalties.
Stupid jerks. You guys suck.
On that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second down and 6. Third down, and the punter is warming up.
I personally think the ginormous guy is compensating for something, but I won't be the one to tell him.
Gets the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really as simple. The offense is down to their last running back. If they lose him, they lose all their running plays. And it's first and 10. Bricks, they're going for two here. Bam! Gutsy run for the conversion.
Hey, man, I was huge on the panel now. They only had...
They need a good return here to set up the offense. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Bricks. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
And that's a run for no gain. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
He's rumbling and stumbling. He could. Oh, man, Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. Wrestles away from that tackle. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. And it's first and 10. Quarterback had no time to throw, and the defense gets a big sack. Second down, and more than the QB would like.
Hot one, hot two.
Rumbles for big yardage on that play. They're back in business. And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. Third down and 6. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and 10. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? Pow! With the brain scrambler! Well, that's a strange penalty called right there.
I'm starting to notice that this ref likes talking, and it don't make much sense.
No, but he's making a lot of dollars.
And it's first and goal. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And it's first and 10. should have had that one. Second down and 10. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. Oh, holy Montezuma's revenge. That's a crap your pants and die tackle. Well, that Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
Yeah, it was probably all the diarrhea.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort, and he just got so mad and cursed everyone who came to Mexico forever to crap their pants. Sounds like he didn't really think it through, because, you know, he should have made it specifically for the owners of the inclusives, but not the guests.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't really know right now. What day is it?
Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone!
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay!
Yo, man, nobody can touch you with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
But he drove out of the field in a brand new hearse.
First and goal. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Ho ho! Crowd's loving it. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he held on to that one for a first down. And it's first and 10. Quarter three comes to an end, but this game is far from over and will be decided in the final quarter. And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
And he's off to the races. Touchdown! And he rips off a game-breaking run for the score. And they line up for the extra point. It's good. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with no mustard?
First and 10.
Hot one.
you with me. Second down in a very lot. Should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. You have got to be kidding me. My sister could have made that kick. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. Knocked the wind out of that quarterback. Second down and long. And the defense gets another pick. Man, rough day. And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
And here comes the extra point attempt. Goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. Hey, Bricks, you were hit more than a few times like that in your career.
140 times to be exact, and one game to be more exact. During one play, to be more and more exact. It wasn't even a game, actually. Coach just laid into me on the sidelines.
And it's first and 10. And the cornerback is down.
Zoom in on his face. I want to see if the little bastard's crying.
Just one. Just in some paradox time.
Second down and a lot.
Ah, another interception. Geez, you give this guy a bigger paycheck.
He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. And that, my friend, is the dance of someone who knows they can negotiate for more money next year.
I call that shake, rattle, and bone.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. And he misses that extra point.
Oh, look at clown shoes.
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Boom to the moon! Another loser bites the dust. In the MFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
And it's first and ten. And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback, and he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and ten. And that's another turnover for the defense. Oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten. And an 8-yard gain on that one.
Like when Brix's mom decided to move back in with us.
Second down and two. At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB should just throw in the towel. Killer hit, literally. I love how they explode into a shower of blood and guts.
Yeah, the pieces of him are flying into the cheap seats.
And it's first and ten. Defense. It's not too often a quarterback gets rejected.
That's why that's the position I originally tried out for. I want to know what it's like for other people to accept you.
Now that went from a joke to making me feel feelings. Stop it. This isn't a place to feel feelings. This is football. And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. And the offense goes into a hurry-up to pick up the pace of the game. And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry-up.
Yeah, same as Brits' ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah.
Ah, another interception. Jeez, you give this guy a bigger pass.
He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. And it's first and ten. Water with strawberry fields, and now they can taste any breaks.
Is the game over yet?
Oh, you knew you were gonna see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. First and two. And And that's a run for no gain.
Then it's not really a run, is it?
Second down and two. I've had it. I'm running out of excuse. And like Brix's bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. Oh, and they got him. That's a touchdown saving tackle. The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. First down! He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. The quarterback calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have two left. When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. And that's another pick. Man, oh, man, the defense. Oh, what a hit. Hey, Brix, what does it feel like to get hit like that?
Like being dropped off a 10-story building with a refrigerator strapped to your back and landing on a fire hydrant.
Yeah, great analogy.
Oh, no, that really happened. COD game got a little out of hand last night.
You can't have five aces, you dumbass.
And with one timeout remaining, the defense has to get something going here. Second down and more than the QB would like. He had nowhere to go and got nothing out of it. Down and, well, good luck. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. Quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage and plays really fast.
Why would they do that?
And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. They'll be going onside here, and the return team is ready for it. No surprises here. Kick to his highlight reel. That was perfect. And since he's a kicker, that brings him up to a one-hole highlight. The offense goes into their 2-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you mark.
Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at.
Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And Baltimore escapes this brouhaha with an impressive win. It was a decisive win. The home crowd is cheering and throwing up at the same time. Too much excitement and booze will do that to you. And the players are celebrating as they search for missing appendages. They left it all on the field today, or most of it anyway.
Oh, you're not kidding. The blood and gut-sucking Zamboni is coming out now. Hey, if anyone needs a liver transplant, there's a nice-looking one down on the 40-yard line.
And let's hear what the MVP has to say.
Oh, I can't wait to hear what the most valuable prickhead has to say. Blah, 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 you suck. You take my fantasy game away.
Once again, the folks at Evil SM thank our viewing audience and the Newton Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.